better to best is her motto, and she aims to motivate people to transform their lives. We have with us today a writer by passion. Two of her three books have been Amazon number one bestsellers. Deepika has also penned 2000 quotes, which are roaring on social media platforms. Her attitude towards life is simple. She goes with one word, believe. Being a homemaker, she continues to follow her dream with a passion, crossing all the speed breakers with ease. Let's welcome on stage our speaker, Deepika Agarwal.
So, this is a story of me versus me. Getting married is still okay, but getting married into a Marwari family is a big challenge. If you're cooking, you have to be perfect. If you're into a social gathering, you have to look perfect. And if by any chance guests are at home, you have to prepare every damn thing perfectly. Well, this is what the initial stage of my marital life taught me. And this is how life of an artificial Deepika began. Even after having supportive in-laws and a lovable husband, I was so obsessed with the thought of becoming a perfectionist that a time came when a single mistake I did seemed to me like a big crime. I was busy making people happy, ignoring my own happiness. In other words, I became a people pleaser. Nothing did I knew about the consequences, and only thing I wanted was a tag of a good daughter-in-law. Now, this struggle of becoming a perfectionist continued for about 7 to 8 years. And it was very late when I realized that in this race, I have lost something which is very, very close to me. And that is my personal identity. All my potentials and dreams got shattered in this hunt for perfection. I was continuously running after something which is unattainable. Sleepless nights, overeating became my regular routine. Anxiety and stress became my boss. They started ruling me. At last, doctors diagnosed me with depression. High doses of multiple medicines and uncountable sleeping pills became my diet. And it was a time when I started increasing both inches and kilos. I was away from the rest of the world, and I started avoiding both public gatherings and mirrors. Now, I'd always heard that when you come into surrender mode, the entire universe starts working for you. It starts showering its magical powers in you. And then came this beautiful friend of mine who came home and was shocked to see me in that condition. And I still remember those lines. She said, "Jo ho gaya, use bhul ja. Jo hua hi nahi, uske baare mein sochna chhod. Ab jo hai, hum sirf uski baat karenge." She made me join yoga and forced me to work on my body to shred those extra kilos. After achieving this target, I realized something, that when you start working for yourself, everything around you starts working for you. And then came a big twist. My yoga teachers, who are also counselors, conducted a counseling course in their institute. And wow, what an opportunity it was. I did that course, I learned all the basic techniques, and I gave my exams and stood first. And now I decided that I'm going to apply all of these techniques and heal myself on my own without taking any external help. This was a challenge that I gave to myself. The fire inside me burned so high that it killed that old Deepika, and a new Deepika was born, whose only motive was self-growth, learning, expanding knowledge, and becoming a better person with each passing day. Now was the time I wanted to use it more skillfully and more productively. And after doing a deep soul searching, I found that writing is the option with which I can restart my journey. I had done it already in my childhood days, and I was quite passionate about it. Now, every learning becomes an asset when we use it wisely. The experience that I gained through my hardships became my best friends. They became my pen's best friend, and with their beautiful partnership, I started writing quotes based on my personal experiences and the observations that I got from the world, and started posting it on all social media platforms. Today, I have thousands and thousands of followers who keep messaging me, who keep writing me, replying me on my quotes, and I reply back with full authenticity. They message me and say that we wake up in the morning with a question in our mind and we wait for your 8 a.m. quote to get back answers. It works like medicines for them. It has been 7 years and I have written more than 2,000 quotes. So thank you so much, God. And now this time it was not that craving for name or fame. It was completely my belief in myself, my consistency and dedication towards my work that got me to this stage. Knowingly or unknowingly, I had already promoted my work by posting it regularly on social media. And a good opportunity knocked my door. New ideas, great advices, and some brilliant, brilliant people came into my lives who encouraged me to compile my book into a form, compile my writings into a form of book. My husband, who's standing right there, is an absolute non-reader, and he couldn't wait enough to add a designation to my name. And it was author Deepika Agarwal. And yes, it happened in the year 2017. My first book, The Better Side, got released, and within 24 hours of its release, it became Amazon number one best-selling book. I'm so grateful. And the second book came, it again turned out to be in the list of the bestseller. I am so grateful to all my readers and followers who've supported me throughout my journey. Now, one lesson which got imprinted in me right here is, though I have learned it hard, but it's there inside me and it's going to stay throughout, is be who you are and not what others want you to be. Just be the way you are. Maintain your originality, love and accept yourself with full respect. Now, before leaving, I would love to share a small message which I got through my experience, and that is, life is a beautiful gift. Don't store it inside the almirah and wait for the right time to unwrap it. Instead, become like that small kid who gets restless to know what is there inside it. Be like that small kid. Discover your brightest self. Greet all the opportunities that come. I am sure you're going to achieve everything what you want from this beautiful life. Thank you so much.